Foi ótima.
It was a superb experience. Plus, I'm pregnant. I thought I would be sick. But it was really calm, even when the float ball turned around 360 degrees. It was really good. The landscape of Lagoa is really beautiful, and I also like the fact that it is quiet, just sitting, watching and enjoying. It's much better than hard work.
We invested almost 1.5 million euros in the first part of the project, and since March until now, we have transported over 8,000 families, with the goal of making it to 70,000 by the end of the year. The project is not limited to Brazil. We have the rights for float bowl all around the world, and we plan to implement it in the US and in Europe this year or the next.